Works Minister the Honorable Desmond Banner says the government is committed to keeping its promise of making infrastructural upgrades in the Family Islands. And though more than 60% of the population lives here in New Providence, the Minister of Public Works says the government owes Family Islanders the same attention that residents in the capital get. We'll have a full report with our Altavies Munnings, who was in Long Island with the minister today.